Chapter 7 bankruptcy will result in an automatic stay being entered in the foreclosure. That means in state court they cannot proceed with the foreclosure action until they received relief from the bankruptcy court to proceed with the foreclosure action.